pretty chill so far. Oh, the A's are pushing the pace. This group's gonna split. You know the MO, boys and girls. I'm gonna sit in the back, relax, mash up the forward hilly KOM. Oh, it looks like we dropped everybody. And B-Cat. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. It is Sunday, and we're back with our late night race series. We're doing the figure eight hilly race, one lap. It's an 11:05 p.m. start, so I'm going straight to the shower and bed as soon as we're done. And let's be real, the only reason why I'm here is because I am jonesing for some racing action. Haven't been in a race since Thursday, and I'm dying here. Tried to get into one this afternoon, but by the time I got online, there wasn't a lot to offer, so I spun it out with a zone one recovery ride. And then I've just been looking forward to this guy, hoping more and more people would join. There's a handful of people, but maybe only like 5-6 B-Cat riders. So just gonna try to hang on to the front with the A's until that first punchy climb, then just hang on for dear life after that. Weekend is kind of cold here, guys, so only managed one outdoor ride this weekend. I'll put that link in the description down there and up there in the corner. Should be loaded already. Planning to release this guy on Tuesday, so Monday will be my outdoor ride. And then we got a tour of Watopia starting tomorrow, so you'll probably see those videos this week. Stage number one, I believe there's a short ride and a long ride, so we're obviously doing both. Oh, let's see here. I know I am on the Focus bike. Let's switch it up. Let's jump on the Concept bike, the Tron bike, because I haven't been on it in a while. And everybody loves it. Yeah, let's make it Zwift orange, just like the headband today. Alright. Almost go time. Let's get the music flowing. Full blast on those fans. Minute to go, guys, a minute to go. Trying to get myself prepped up for that hot, hot, hot start. Pretty chill so far. Looks like we got 5 Bs here. One off the back. There are 6 B-Cat riders on Zwift Power. They all should be in this group right now. Well, actually, I think one guy is gone. There's 5. One's a sandbagging A who should be an A-Cat. Just sitting in and doing little work. How was everyone's weekend, guys? Did you guys get out and ride? Let me know down in the comments. Are you still getting out of winter? Things are still gonna be up and down for us here for the next few weeks before they settle in. Okay, we got a little effort coming up here. Oh, the A's are pushing the pace. All right, reverse hilly KOM coming up. This group's gonna split. All right. Pretty much still with that main pack. Those guys up there are A's. Looks like we got 4 B's left. 3 on Zwift power. Boy and Russell. Thank you. Alright. You know the MO, boys and girls. I'm gonna sit in the back. Relax. And then hopefully smash up the forward hilly KOM. That'll be awesome if I'm still stuck on these A's. But the focus is really on Bull and Russell. Gardner, not so much. Not on Zwift power. Go time. Oh, it looks like we dropped everybody in B-Cat. Like I said, Gardner, not on ZP. Thank you. The games begin now, guys. Nobody wants to do any work. The A's are turning the gas on. This is Gardner here. song. Sorry, sprint song. Locked and loaded. Oh yeah. All right guys, it's time to take a shower, go to bed. Whew. Guys, if you watch this video, please like, subscribe, hit that bell button below. Leave some comments. And until next time guys, don't get dropped, all right? Take care everybody.